Hello everyone, today we are playing Korsak. Korsk, I don't know how to say it. Yeah, let's start with it, I guess. Do a new game. Supposed to be a story driven game, I think. I'm not sure. Korsak, a Russian nuclear suburb, 5th of August 2000. Okay. Waiting for a rescue that never came. Oh shit. So it's something that happened in life, I guess. Inspired by real life events. Okay. If a man doesn't find something he will die for, he isn't fit to live. Martin Luther King.
Посиди тут, пока учение не закончится.
So we are speaking Russian, and we have an English subtitle, so we good.
Luckily enough, he hasn't come up with the idea of frisking me. For now.
Okay.
Whatever. Seems like I'll be spending some time here. I'd better be looking around.
Oh, I don't have the power to read all of that. It's quite... Let's see how much it is. Oh my god, look at that. I'm gonna scroll really slowly, and if someone wants to read it, then you can read it. Let's just read the... Be careful out there, there is a tick of the sun. They're gonna be sometimes I miss it terribly, and I can't wait for a visit in September. Really look out for you. Okay. Let's see what we more have here. Let's open the door. Or not, let's not open the door, I guess.
Son of a bitch. It's locked. Looks like I won't be leaving for a while. Just rubbish. Nothing special.
Nothing special, okay.
Staple gun? Well, well, well. I had a similar one once. Wonder how I'll do. Right. I steer the ship with the right, left buttons and shoot with the right one.
Oh, I can easiest control it. That's funny. What is my mission though? What am I supposed to do? I just need to survive. How the fuck? Oh, I think I need to shoot the ships. Holy shit, what the fuck? This isn't how it happens, the sinking now.
Jesus, what was that?
Holy shit.
That smoke can't mean anything good. I've got to get out of here.
No shit, bro. You really have to get out of here.
Great, I'll suffocate.
Oh shit, I need to get the fuck out of here. Think fast, come on. Let's see. Oh, I can't see anything, everything is up. Oh.
This cardboard could work. I just need to fix it to the wall.
Fix it to the wall? Which wall, what?
Damn! No way!
Oh shit, oh shit.
No fucking way!
Fucking way, okay, okay. I don't know what to do, man. I never was in this situation. Oh, 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 I can go to the wall, okay. Oh, there's someone over there just waiting for me. Can you help me, bro, please? Why don't you help? Just waiting there. Yo, just fucking open it, man. What are we supposed to do? Okay, let's go slowly and look everywhere.
I'm gonna suffocate.
No, you're not, boy. Okay. You're good, you're good. Why I cannot leave the door? What is stopping me from doing that? Let's see. I'm just here, nothing. No, I. Wait, do I don't have a flashlight or something that I can see anything? It's like a horror movie now. Oh, I see something.
That's it. Quickly now.
Nice. Game over. Nice, we lost. Great job. Wait, it's from the beginning now. Oh, this is great. Or maybe not. I don't know. I don't think someone lost that first, so... Yes, August Dupar, yes. Oh, it's now gonna be again from the start.
Тут,
so I think just, but now we know what to do. We're gonna do it fast, and we are good.
Right. That wasn't part of the
Let's
plan.
Open the...
Oddly enough, he hasn't come up with the idea of frisking me. For now.
Can you open it?
Oh, whatever.
Nope.
Seems like I'll be spending some time here.
Oh.
Better be looking around.
That's a nice thing.
Yeah, just rubbish. Nothing special. Staple gun? Well, well. Made a similar one once. Wonder how I'll do.
Let's play this game again.
Right. I steer the ship with the right, left buttons and shoot with the right one. Easy as pie.
Okay. Wait, there was a save button in the bottom
Jesus.
Right. Then why didn't
that?
It save for me?
That smoke can't mean anything good. I've got
to
get out
to
of
open
here.
It.
Great, I'll suffocate. Staple gun. I can fix something to the wall to block the smoke.
Oh yeah, now I need this thing.
Perfect. This cardboard will do.
No, okay.
That was a close shave. Right. Now to find a way out.
Way out. Let's find
I
a
just
way
need
out.
To find a way to open it.
Okay, now I don't need to rush, I'm good. The smoke won't come in. We are good to go. Now what the fuck am I supposed to do? Oh, okay.
Okay, let's give it a try.
Ты что тут делаешь? Спасаться надо. Не знаю. Там впереди что-то взорвалось. Некогда болтать. Давай, тяни. Попробуем открыть вместе.
You will help me now. That's nice of him. Okay, no. Didn't work even with two people. Oh, 2 FPS. I like 2 FPS, but the graphics are amazing, but computer cannot comprehend the...
Nice name.
Oh, I understand everything now. Let's look at the view in 2 FPS. Let's smoke. Okay, let's not smoke. Let's look. Damn. That's nice. Probably really... I really enjoy the 2 FPS. Let's see in the graphics. Maybe, I don't know. Let's do it. Medium everything and save. Please don't kill my computer now. Oh, it's bot. Oh. Oh, thank you. Still 2 FPS, but fine.
Скоро начнутся морские учения. В Мурманской области завершается
подготовка к крупнейшим
после распада СССР.
Особое внимание субмарина
«Курск», гордость Северного флота. По словам президента России Владимира Путина...
Yo, shut the fuck up. Let's go to answer the phone. Where is it? Oh. Can you take it, bro? Please, no, you don't want it. I understand. Wait, need to take it, no? I guess not. What am I supposed to do now?
This might take a while.
This might take a while. Oh yeah, we need to open.
585. 233. Let's see that PDA.
PDA. Yeah, open the briefcase. The graphics are too much good. But you know, in the ship, it wasn't. Like it, so I don't know what to say. Okay, do it more slow. Why is I need to do something? Oh, I doing. Oh, okay. Wow, oh great, okay, oh shit. How do I exit the picture? Go. Oh, okay. Your task, oh my god, it's opening my eyes. Cannot read this thing.
At the end of the 1960s, the Russians began work on a revolutionary short-range torpedo, the VA-111 Shkoval, which utilized the phenomenon of supercavitation. As a result, the torpedo is able to reach speeds of over 150 knots, though according to our sources, the Russians already have a prototype capable of exceeding that. The torpedo uses a rocket engine, has short range, and is loud, which makes it easily detectable. But it makes up for these faults with its sheer speed, which allows it to destroy an enemy using kinetic energy alone. Thanks to this technology, Russia is ahead of the rest of the world by 20 years.
20 years? Whoa.
Our informants claim that China is very interested in purchasing these Shkavals. This threatens the balance of power in the world, especially in the Pacific.
Ah, fuck the Pacific.
The arrest of Edmund Pope, whom Russia has accused of spying for the CIA, has led us to realize that the era of buying intelligence through bribery is over. The largest maneuvers of the Northern Fleet...
Can I move the camera? Oh my god. Tomorrow. Not a lot.
the nuclear submarine Kursk, the Russian Navy's crown jewel, will be taking part in the exercises. According to our sources, it will have new generation Shkval torpedoes on
board.
Our organization has developed a plan to get you on that vessel without raising suspicion. Due to the importance of these maneuvers, several people from outside have been delegated to be on board and observe the exercises from there. We've been able to get to one of these people, and so you'll assume their identity. This is a person not known by the rest, so no one should suspect a thing. Your task will be to earn the trust of the Kursk's crew and get as much information about the secret technologies present on board as possible. The Shkval torpedoes are the highest priority. They should be in the second compartment at the bow of the sub.
Okay.
All right, time to get going. I didn't have time to see the city again.
But why is moving the mouse so slowly? I don't understand. Every cutscene like that, it saves the game, I guess. I don't know. Oh, this is a really long loading screen. Very nice. Two years later. 20 years later.
Немного потрясёт. На наших дорогах асфальт плохо держится, сам понимаешь. А тут и подавно. Эту дорогу сроду не ремонтировали. Так, сделали пару заплаток там-сям, чтобы хотя бы КамАЗы не вставали поперек дороги. Так, осталось проехать этот КПП, и мы на месте.
Окей. Анимейто. The graphics are amazing. Really, really good. But cannot go... Да. Twitter, I guess, cannot handle this kind of graphics. Maybe they're not optimized well, I don't know. You will tell me in the comments if you play this game and how does it feel in your computer. But yeah, you know, it's fun to play a story driven game with graphics, with good graphics.
When
the game runs better, then I guess. Find the balance between
а в Москве же сейчас тоже тепло, да?
And not gameplay between the graphics and how the game runs.
В Москве-то я думаю,
что if someone played the game, tell me about how it works. Now let's concentrate on the story.
Живем спокойно. Только далеко все. А вы, наверное, на мир посмотрели, да?
I thought you same men were already. Always traveling. I'm a traveler, but I don't have to fight sightseeing or go.
Такое время никуда не денешься. Может, в советское время мы и жили небогато, зато хоть какая-то личная жизнь у всех была. Корабли строили. А теперь вон свобода и демократия. Только денег что-то нет. Очень она нам нужна, эта демократия. Я вот думаю, Путин нормальный мужик.
He's talking about Putin. Yeah, he's the best, man. Why are you talking about?
Так все зашевелились. Будут учения проводить, флот поднимать. Хоть уважать нас будут. А я местный. Отец работал судовым электриком, и нас с мамой забрал сюда из Саратова. Здесь почти у всех в семье военные. О, самые крупные учения за 10 лет. Только о них и говорят. У меня друг из Гаджиева служит на Карелии. Говорит, Путин с ними выходил в море, погружался под воду и даже прошел посвящение в моих. Вообще нормальный мужик. Молодой, активный. Сразу после выборов встречался с командованием. И вот теперь учение. У нас все говорят, что Северный флот у него в приоритете. И что учение это только начало. Дальше круче будет. Ну, это вы тут специалист. Наверняка больше знаете.
What the fuck? See, Baptist? I don't know what he's saying.
Традиция какая. Всех моряков нужно посвящать, даже если они в море-то один раз вышли. на подлодках вообще целый ритуал. Выпить балластной воды, кувалду поцеловать. Зато потом получаешь свидетельство, что настоящий подводник. Я свое посвящение до сих пор помню. Целую кружку морской воды выпил. Потом блевал дальше, чем видел. Такое не забывается.
А ты умеешь бабушку?
Да в прямом. Снова патрулировать море будем. А то америкосы совсем оборзели. Мы сейчас даже от китайцев не стали. Но это все. Уже скоро нагоним всех обратно. Слышали, что вчера Попов в Северомостке говорил? Что учения эти очень крупные и важные. Крупнейшие за 10 лет. И это только начало. Скоро пойдем и в Атлантику, и в Средиземное море. Прямо снова чувствуешь гордость со страны. Я вам даже завидую. Несете свой вклад.
Okay, guys, we're gonna keep playing in the next episode. So thank you for watching and goodbye.